head of game design at Tick Games. We've been making really cool video games for over a decade. You know, back in the days when I was working on arcade games like San Francisco Rush, Wayne Gretzky's 3D Hockey, and Gauntlet Legends, a small but creepy character rampaged through the video landscape of America. This red-headed menace haunts me even today. So much so, that I'm kind of still scared to say his name out loud. Chucky. It's amazing that the most recognizable, frightful, and cutely evil character of all times, Child's Play's own Chucky, has never been brought to the video game world. But all that's going to change with your help. Tick Games has acquired the Child's Play Chucky license, and we're making a slasher game. Making awesome gameplay with crazy graphics and lots of blood and gore is really expensive for a medium-sized company like ours. Get in on the action. Tons of goodies, tons of prizes, and a chance to get in on the game. Wait. Do you want to help fund the Chucky Kickstarter? Thanks, man.
Welcome to Hell on Earth. There's nothing nice about murder.
Hi, I'm Chucky. Wanna play?
No!
Sorry, Jack. Chucky's back.
Keep an eye out for it.
Close your eyes and count to seven. When you wake, you'll be in heaven.
Hi, my name is Bob. You may recognize me from such roles as Dead Man in Office, Dead Man in Hallway, Dead Man in Stairwell, and my most recent portrayal as Dead Man in Car Seat. I'm here to encourage you to pledge to the Chucky Project. Our Tick Games team promises to bring this evil doll to the video game world in a hack and slash game like no other. Beyond the game itself, we have a buddy pile of goodies to send your way. Get in on excitement. Get in on the fun. Spend some bucks for the Chucks. Thanks.